And Braun Strowman has Kane backing away.
I've never seen Kane back off like that.
In all my years, I've never seen Kane do anything like that.
Strowman with a right.
But it may be strategy. The one thing we got to think
here
about
we go.
Here.
Oh, no.
Kane sidestepping Braun Strowman now. Looking for a choke slam.
No way.
Choke slam to Strowman.
Exactly what I'm talking
Kane's
about right
going
there, guys.
To the Rumble. Strowman gets the shoulder off.
Here we go, guys.
Going for it. Oh, and another choke slam by Kane.
Just keep chopping on
it. The cover on Strowman. And again, Strowman kicks out.
Strowman constantly moving forward, walks right into a big right hand.
Yes, indeed. Kane just wore him in.
And now this fight is up. Moved out into the WWE Universe.
It's going to start looking like that Rampage movie. Two monsters leveling everything.
Kane with a right.
What a right hand from Kane.
Oh, God.
And Strowman driving Kane through the barricade. Meanwhile, the official is counting in the ring. Kane and Strowman are both down and out. I believe both men have been counted out.
Oh no, both monsters with the same idea.
Something's got to give here.
But they're going to play musical stairs.
Be like the irresistible force and the immovable object.
Collision.
Wow.
I think Strowman got the best of that exchange.
And now Strowman and Kane both down in the middle of the ring.
That might be it for both of these men. These two monsters leaving it all in the ring. Oh, no.
That might be it for Strowman.
That is not good for Braun.
That's the Kane we've seen for so many years, guys.
Malice personified. The big red machine.
Oh! Oh! Are you kidding me? Kane taken aback. Cannot believe that he stared back into the eyes of the monster.
Braun once again. Oh no. Right into the grip of the big red machine.
Kane looking for the choke slam. Strowman trying to power out of the grip of Kane.
Braun prying the claw of Kane off.
Here we go. Running power.
God.
After